Hello, this. I won't be able to come in and pay my storage until.
Let me check these voicemails.
You have one new first message. Hey, I'm gonna be coming up there to clean out my unit today, and I just wanted y'all to know I'm gonna come up there and I'm gonna clean it out, and then I'm gonna give me one of them receipt things so that I can show that I don't owe y'all nothing. All right, I'm in G718. Okay, thank you. Bye.
2 hours later.
Message this morning. You're all set? I can go check it now?
Oh no, I ain't moved out yet. I ain't even started yet.
Well, I thought you were coming in to let me know that you had completely moved out. Because then I have to go check the unit.
Well, I had called. So I was just coming in to let you know that I had called and told you what I had said.
Okay, I got your message. So I know you're moving out today.
Oh, alright then. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Yeah, just let me know. But make sure you leave the unit completely empty and you take your lock off.
Alright.
2 hours later.
Hey, I'm done. Everything good. I'm done.
What? Oh, whoa. For real? They just jumped in the car and drove off. The hell? I'm gonna check this unit. Shit. I wonder why they flew off so damn fast. He the one calling asking for a receipt on the phone. Alright, they left their lock off, so that's good. Oh, hell no! I ain't even tripping on the scooters! But that big ass TV? Damn. Never fails. Every damn time. That's why they ran off so fast, because they left all that shit in there. People, if it was empty when you came, leave it empty when you leave. It's your stuff, not ours.
Yeah.